This is on 1.0.2, so I'm assuming that's the latest patch. I used to live in Queensland, I live in Victoria now. Let's go. I used to live on the Sunshine Coast. I'm not paying attention to the COVID cases. I'm just gonna continue working from home and enjoying it. Yeah, it's so nice having that set up now. It makes the start so much more consistent. You can still mess it up, but it's a lot more consistent. I stay well away from the COVID politics crap. It's not worth it. I don't care what anyone else thinks. I'm just doing my own thing. That was a pretty fast charge. There were people marching with nooses. Are you serious? What the fuck? right. Let's go, Corpius. Be friendly. That was pretty good. When the movement's just right in this game, it feels so good. Eight-minute Adam pad.
Uploading data.
Pretty good. Excuse me, please. Grab on the fucking thing, come on. Jeez. I hate it when that happens. almost had an 11-minute elevator. We lost it in that room. Bird skip would be sick. Yeah, if someone can find a flag to load the gunship. Shine sync to X-Bird. Bird X. Oh, it's nothing. It's one room. A little time save opening the thermal doors. If you're very fast, you can get like a wall jump up and get up a bit earlier. He's in a good spot, that's fine. Taking this bandage off. It's driving me nuts. Ow! Okay, maybe I'm not. It's like stuck to me hard. Oh, this is even more uncomfortable. It's like half on. Damage boosts me back onto the ledge. How good's that? Next door jump. You see that lag? Was that just me? Or was that the game? I don't know. Bit. That's not bad.
Uploading data.
Heavy
Oh, I didn't charge my thing. Ah. The more birds you kill, the faster your time's gonna be. That's just the law. It is bird murder, and we're just destroying the planet in the meantime. Did it again! Oh my god! I'm not grabbing a ledge! Okay. EMMI. I blame EMMI. It's always EMMI's fault. That was a perfect damage boost at the end there. I like that. It worked out well. It's not soft seagull, it's flaccid finch. The polar. A little bit slow, but the damage boost helped out. No, I didn't get my name from a band called Mac Pelican, but it does involve a band. Nah, the hard pelican name is a combination of being a dumb teenager, needing names for World of Warcraft, having said names get banned through obscenity, then Xbox Live only allowing 10 character names. Just a combination of all of those things over the years. And then it was about 10 years ago, 9 years ago, that Hard Pelican was created out of the amalgamation of all the other ridiculous names I had. Oh my god, my cat just... Oh my god, it smells so bad. Yep, one day I'll be able to afford a house where the kitty lives in a different room to my setup. Did the new Halo come out today? I thought it comes out in like a couple weeks. Holy shit, dude, I want to play Halo. Yeah. All right, before I go to bed. Oh my god, the multiplayer came out. Are you absolutely serious? All right, I'm sorry guys. We have to get a good run because I'm about to get consumed by Halo. Oh, but Pokemon comes out this weekend too. There's so many games I want to play. I want to smash Metroid. I just want to play DDR every day. Pokemon's coming out. Halo. Oh, can't handle it. Getting sweaty. I'm so keen, dude. We're gonna play Halo. Alright, give me invincibility and don't be a dick about it. Forgetting what room I'm in. Don't die in a dumb way to this EMMI. Oh my god, I'm slow. Go away, EMMI, go away, EMMI, go away, EMMI. Jesus Christ. We had first go invincibility in the last run, so we will lose a bit here. Yeah, that's a nice gold. I like it. The morph one. Wait, isn't Halo Infinite free with Game Pass? Or like Xbox Ultimate? Oh, it's free in general. Right. Fuck yeah, dude. That's awesome. I have an Xbox One X, but I've also just got a pretty decent computer with like a 3700X and a 1070 Ti. So I reckon I could probably play it at 1080p pretty good on my computer. Well, better than my Xbox One X anyway. Hey, it's Deb2K. How you doing? I'll still play the campaign. I love Halo campaigns. So you can like cargo ball the damage there as well. Like if you morph at the same frame you take damage, you don't get knocked back. Saves time. Reverse cargo. Oh yeah, Metronome, thank you. I've got it ready. Oh, it keeps on morphing. Why is it doing that? Ugh. Still ahead. Nearly fell. Actually fell. Ah, getting wrecked by bomb. No, don't do this again. This is the worst split we've had. Okay. Easy hourless, exactly. Yeah, that bomb jump's very painful. That's alright, there's still tons of time in the rest of the run. It does suck losing that, but what are you gonna do? We're past it. Don't be dumb with this, EMMI, and we can save a bit of time. Okay. Give me some good splits and some interesting ones. We lost a bunch of time there due to the water bomb jumps and the other scuffed shit, but don't worry. It's because we fell at the energy tank and stuff like that. We can make a little bit of time back on grapple and... I mean, there's a time in every split, honestly. Too slow. Oop. Cool. Dodge the slow tank indeed. I'll grapple, as if. Remember to kill the guy this time. Where's me map? Alright. Cool. Alright, that's fast enough for me. Okay. Holy crap, look at that. Cheers, beans. We can do it. Will we split on Quiet Bird? Or do we keep it a meme? Also, what do you mean by keep up the door content, fam? Beans? I'm assuming you mean good, and your phone just really wanted you to say door right then. forgot completely where I'm going. Meme. Dope to door. Dope runs. Dope content. There we go. Jump over him, that's what I want. Forgot to split. All right. Drog skip. Drog skip's the next big ball buster. I don't want to do shine sinkers because we're going to get stuck behind the door and I just want to finish a run. So we're not doing shine sink supers. So we're definitely not getting a gold. It's going to look scuffed as fuck. But I don't care. Just wait. Well, the movement on the way to Drog is still in the way. You've got to get that down or it's slow and gross. Screw attack's amazing. Shine sink supers? No. I'm not going to. The door just fucks me every time. Alright, here we go. No, not that. What the fuck? I lost the angle, hold on. do we do in Shine Zinkies? I don't know. I haven't even practiced it. Nah, because I'm hesitating, I'm not going to. So yeah, the next two splits are gonna look fucked. Deal with it. That happened too. This is gonna make my sum of best look ridiculous, by the way, so we'll have to fix it. Okay. Interesting. Mash time. Let's do it. I have not played the new Master Chief game yet. We were just talking about it. I'm very keen to this weekend. Have you, Potsy? Thank you. still got a few invincibilities in our way, so we got a lot to do. Playing the Master Chief, excellent. I think that's my new weekend experience is going to be playing the Master Chief. I was going to play a lot of Pokemon, but I actually think Halo's going to take the cake. I gotta get some Pokemon clickbait out there. Third go, we just get just easy third go, yeah, third go. There we go, third go, yeah, third go. Bonked me head. Easy game. Okay. The baby boss. The baby boss. No, not that one.
Thank you.
movement's a bit scuffed, but whatever. Cool. Even more time. I don't know why I jumped there, but anyway. Got it. A little bit of a time save. Come on. Come on. Come on. Don't do this here. All right, I've got it then. I'm almost certain. Yep. Come on, EMMI. longer than I wanted, but I think it's not bad. Holding the wrong button as I went through the door. Feels like so long since I've done this. So I got faster invincibility last time, which is why this split's slower. Tried to flash, didn't work. That's pretty good. This is just the best route for any percentage at the moment, doing Suitless. I didn't get any power bombs. RIP. Hopefully I can get some of this next room. That's alright. Oh, I didn't charge. Oh my god, low DPS much? Okay. Yeah, I got hit by the tar spew thing, that wasn't nice. But more so, I just need to focus on keeping DPS up when they jump, because then I lose my mashing in terms of like how many shots can actually hit. Sore. Holy crap, come on, fang it. Just destroy him in the first round and we're good. Alright, cool. Oh my god, I fucked up the melee thing. Oh my god, 4 health. That was not a good phase. Can't get hit by anything. BB because of massive raven beak. Ah. This split, god damn it. I screenshot it instead of pressing start minus. That raven beak was grotty. Nah, look, yeah, I can do that so much faster. I definitely need to do the cross-bomb strats. Time for a 1 second PB. Exactly. PB!
Woo!
Oh, that's funny.
Drain the ship of its energy.
Four seconds.
That's fine. I'm still good. Look at how much up and downs that run had. That was funny.
BB.
Yeah, all I gotta do now is just do it all at once.
What are we getting game?
Well, we died to EMMI, didn't we? Yeah.
Just saying, 4 seconds on escape saved by taking a screenshot.
Screenshot strats? Oh, I'm tired. That was a good run though. I like it.
That's funny, that's a slower in-game time than my last one.